And within 10 days, we will know whether the state will take over the Harrisburg School District. The State Department of Education filed a petition in court on Monday, and a judge has a week to hold a hearing and 3 days after that to make his decision. Department wants the district's chief recovery officer, Dr. Janet Samuels, to take over for Superintendent Dr. Sybil Knight-Burney and the school board. The district has been under a state financial recovery plan since 2012.